we weren't worth insuring anymore.
When he pushed for why, they sent him this grainy image.
They're trying to show that the presence of dirt indicates that water has pooled and dried out.
And he's not alone. Consumer advocates say across the country, insurance companies are dropping some customers based primarily on aerial photographs.